Today is Good Thursday, which is the day that Christ went into the Garden of Gethsemane and took upon himself our sorrows, pains, and punishment of sin, so that if we have faith in him, he can comfort us and we can receive forgiveness.